The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Coin's latest live twist. Father-son bonding.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
This time in The Bold and the Beautiful, spoilers say that Hope Logan is about to spend time with another man, while Paris Buckingham has an epiphany. It can only be good or very, very bad. To begin with, John Finnegan is grateful for Paris's support. So, to show his gratefulness, he will be hugging Paris. And the hug will be a shirtless one. Talk about adding fuel to the fire. Talking about that, Paris might be thinking of moving out. This can mean only two things. She's either giving up on Finn or she's trying to fight for him, as she won't want to feel like she's taking advantage of Steffi. Anyway, so Thomas Forrester, Douglas Forrester, and Hope spend some time together without Liam Spencer around. While the father and son bonding is nice, this picture might not be nice for Liam and Hope's future. On the other hand, Forresters have become a fool this time. The spoilers say that Rich and Eric Forrester both will be keeping a secret from one another. While we know what the patriarch is holding, we have no idea what's up with Rich and his secrets. Forresters never learn. Setting Eric and Rich aside, Steffi Forrester is up for round two with Sheila Carter. Sheila made it clear that she wouldn't stop fighting for her son and grandson, and it fumes Steffi when she comes back. This time around, Steffi, why don't you psycho-proof your house and not just baby-proof? Anyway, if Steffi loses her shit and cuts Finn out again, I guess she does deserve to be left alone by Finn. Communication is totally out in their relationship, so it will just not work. Meanwhile, Quinn and Shauna Fulton are once again sharing secrets. This time, Shauna gets an even bigger shock than the last time as Quinn reveals what's brewing in her life. But it's only time before the Forresters get the scoop on Quarter's life yet again. And the drama will inevitably go down the same way in the Forrester mansion. It would be better if Carter and Quinn conduct their meeting at Carter's place than somewhere where any Forrester could literally see or hear them. Whereas Justin Barber is right back on set, and he will be doing something crazy for Ridge spying on someone. Not gonna lie, that is going to be a demotion though.